Did hooks in public women's restroom stalls get banned or something? There's this strange trend of public bathroom stalls that apparently used to have hooks at some point but no longer do. Not just a stall with no hooks, you can see the holes indicating that one was once there. And I see this in about 80 of public restrooms. Why were the taller girlies getting poked in the eye and so businesses were forced to uninstall them? I'm not sure what's more frustrating when trying to be careful to not touch or drop anything while struggling with a purse or bag in hand, seeing that no one thought to provide a hook at all, or knowing that they took it away. The old hooks got broken. And the Office Business School City Highway McDonald's does not care to keep paying to replace them. When hooks break, usually they break from where the screw went into the thin metal door, creating a bigger hole that the original screw no longer fits. It is difficult to fix because you need a thicker and thicker gauge of screw for a quick and easy repair. If you want the hook to be installed properly, it's going to cost more than it's worth in the minds of most managers. Like $100,150 is what I would charge more if I have to do the usual 3-4 stalls MF. Where I live, there was a rash of people stealing purses from bathroom stalls. The hooks weren't too far from the top of the door. They'd just reach over and grab the purses. Then, they started putting hooks lower on the door or on the sides. Now, they've started disappearing. I guess, like someone else said, they're not being replaced. I got a door hook that hangs from the door top. I carry it in my purse. It's more that they break off and the maintenance crew doesn't bother fixing them. A few weeks ago, I went to the restroom at my doctor's office. Absolutely no hook or anywhere to leave my purse. So I set it on the edge of the sink. Just as I start to relieve myself, the purse falls into the sink and it triggers the auto turn on faucet, spraying water all over my purse. So, I had to jump over and grab it out. Thankfully, my purse is waterproof, so no real damage. I ended up hanging it on the handle of the door itself. Aggravating. I really don't want to think to even touch the floor with clothes, purses or whatever. It probably is indeed that they don't care to replace them. I switched to a fanny pack. So much easier and healthier instead of carrying on one shoulder to carry around. But I do not take a lot with me, so if that's your case, you need a whole kangaroo-sized fanny pack. Get a magnet. It's a magnet that you clip on your purse backpack and it's strong enough to hold up to 30 pounds. I'm obsessed with mine. They don't, because there was a practice for a while of people reaching over the stall door and grabbing whatever was hanging on the hook. Stops people from hanging themselves on them. Personally, I think hooks should be required by law. Correct answer: women put purses that weigh 1 million pounds on the hook. The hooks slowly get loose and fall out and nobody bothers to replace them. I read this as, did hookups in public women's restroom stalls get banned or something, and I was like, am I missing something? Lol, was this a regular occurrence before? There's a kind of thief that waits until you're settled in the stall to reach over and grab your purse and run. Guys can have their coat stolen this way too. That's a maintenance item. Maintenance is a corner always cut. Lol. Women carry 55-pound purses these days. Those hooks can't hold that shit. Been wondering the same cause, ugh. They get broken off. They're gone in most men's bathrooms too. Haven't been seeing them in men's bathrooms either. Funny, I just realized this recently. In my area, a child was hooked onto one by his shirt by some bullies and passed away. Since then, they have been removed from washrooms or they install the ones that won't hold heavy things. The fighting two-arm octopus. Mostly because they get ripped off about as fast as you install them. There's a carabiner that has a clip on it you could get. I'm 80% sure it's called the Hero Clip. I almost got one, but I realized I don't have the need to hang something up. Traveling round Europe a few years ago, I found a total divergence between Hungary and Croatia over this. In one of them, every stall had hooks. In the other, none did. I can't remember which way round. Broken hooks and companies that cannot be bothered to replace them. I get so excited when I see hooks in a restroom stall. I actually give businesses ratings based on this. I will literally choke myself with my purse strap wrapped around my neck multiple times before I set that bitch down on the restroom floor or back of the toilet. Too many people complained that someone comes along and reaches over grabbing a jacket or purse. Oh. They didn't ban hooks. They just realized that they were accidentally training ninjas in public restrooms safety first. You know. Have you seen the huge gaps in stalls? They are barely making stalls anymore. Never mind including hooks. You'll live. Purses on hooks in bathrooms are very easy to steal. I don't know about everywhere else. But they were all broken at the local train station and then removed cause people were using them for autoerotic asphyxiation. I think people would reach over and steal purses or coats if the hooks were too high. I've had to hang my purse from the inside doorknob, the door hinge, balance it on the railing or on top of the toilet paper dispenser. Even within single occupancy bathrooms with a full locking floor to ceiling door. There's nowhere to put a bag. No counter space. No shelving. No hooks. Etc. I'm unsure why this is a thing. But it's not only multiple occupancy bathrooms with stalls and broken hooks. Bathrooms are being designed without any place to put anything you might be carrying down securely. Off the floor intentionally. I have this carabiner thing called a Hero Clip made by the company Gear Aid. It is a carabiner that unfolds to turn into a hook that you can use to hold your purse, book bag, etc. They're pretty handy and not too expensive. Check them out and you'll never have to worry about missing hooks again. Wow. A question I can actually answer. I sell stall doors to schools, airports. The truth of the removal of the hooks is actually less about cost as it is about modern social issues. We used to include hooks on women's doors for no cost, then we had an incident where a customer thought it was sexist to assume that women would need a hook to hold a bag item and men would not. So yay. Now we're not allowed to include them unless asked by the client. And we charge. I noticed this too, like, where did all the hooks go? We don't have pockets to begin with. And then have nowhere to hang our bags. Since US stalls have a door gap, I'll put my purse strap through that a couple inches. Keep it in reach so no one grabs it from the outside. I initially read this as hooked to the bit about being poked in the eye before I went back and reread. They are in men's rooms frequently. We need them to hold things as well. Bring them back. This has been driving me crazy lately. I thought I was the only one seeing this. I read that as hookups. Confounded face. Ugh. Even worse in winter when you have a big cold weather coat on. Plus whatever purse or bag you are carrying.